natural heifer. She's a great breed character. When she walks around the ring, she's very brave, hoping she carries a milk higher mind, and she's a fantastic central leader. A really good jersey, not complete heifer. Then the red and white is big, powerful, long heifer. Heifer with great width and length. Development potential of this heifer, you can just see it coming back into the great cow. Then we have this lovely feminine Holstein heifer. It was a very strong class of Holstein heifer this morning. This heifer for me was a comfortable winner. Just the dairiness, refinement, the ability, the more cleanness of both, and the fabulous order and the veining of this heifer. Made a very comfortable winner for me in that class earlier on. Then the extra champion, this lovely long, clean bone heifer. Heifer with great potential. Some other heifer and a great long nature heifer that's a great advert for the extra breed. There's going to be a champion in reserve, and it's a very close call between two of them, all of our own favourites. Around the ring, but for me, it's a close call between two. And when each one steps forward and gives their appreciation, please just support the classes that order. As they've been judged all morning, and when they step forward, just give the appreciation that they still very much deserve. Thank you.
Alexandra the sixth.